Hello everybody, and welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. On the DS, and this will be the finale of the playthrough. Now we've gone all the way from the beginning of World 1-1, and now we're at the final level of the game. This is World 8 Bowser's Castle. I did note this, not in the previous part, but the one before that. This is the final level of the game. There's no hidden world or anything like that, because in the sequels to this game there are, but this first game did not have this first game, the New Super Mario Bros. Series, did not have any extras after the Bowser's Castle level. But anyway, let's just get started. Okay, this is kind of typical of most Bowser's Castle levels, but this one has a lot of enemies, traps, obstacles, and plenty of lava. This one is actually pretty different from most Bowser's Castles because it's actually a pretty big maze, and also has this mechanic here where you spin the room around. That's pretty interesting. I mean, truthfully, it's not one of my favorite Bowser's Castle levels, but, you know, it's different. Okay, this room is like the flamethrower room. They're just like everywhere here. Okay, so what we're gonna do here is head all the way to the right side. Okay, we're gonna go in here, and there's a switch we have to hit, and there's a big thwomp here too. There we go. Okay, there should be. Okay, cool. I thought it was over here, but yeah, there is another item if you need one. Okay, and we're going to spin this room around, and we're going to go back the way we came in. Okay, and because we hit that switch, that room was spun around, and this one is too. You see, it's like a little different now. Okay, I think... Well, I know you're supposed to go to the right side, but I think you... You can actually go over here for... Oh! Shoot, I didn't know that was there. Oh yeah, this right here, okay. This doesn't come into play until later, but as you can see, there's a platform over there. That will actually lead us to Star Coin 2. But yeah, you have to do that before you actually go into the room over here. You just have to duck down to enter that. Okay, this room is filled with thwomps. That star coin there, that's star coin 1. You can get that now. Actually, it's... if you go up there, you can actually grab it, but it's a little bit safer, I think, to grab it a different way. Which I'll show in a bit. Oh, there's a switch. Okay. Okay, so we're spinning this room around, and we're actually going to head back to that door again. I think it's the same door. But yeah, if you go down here, you can actually run... run down, and then turn left, and get that star coin that way. That wasn't fast enough, though. Okay, and then we're going to make our way over to the right side here. So watch out for him. Okay, and then that switch that we hit earlier that activated this platform, that will take us up to the second star coin. Oh, there it is. I was like, wait, is this the right room? Okay, and then star coin 3 is towards the end of the level, if I remember right. It's not really that difficult to get. But this, that door... actually leads us to the same path that we would have taken if we didn't get the second star coin. Okay, this is like the very first Super Mario Bros. Game. You have to go through a certain way. This one, you start out on the bottom. You can hear the confirmation tone. Basically, if you don't go that bottom way, if you go to the middle or the top, then this part repeats itself until you get it right. Okay, and the next one is this top side. And then this is the... almost went through the wrong way. It's the middle. Okay, and there's a third star coin. All you have to do is ground pound here. And then kind of slide under. There we go. Yeah, you don't have to be like small Mario to get that, or mini Mario. Well, actually, you couldn't break those blocks anyways. I think that's how you get it anyway, so. Alrighty. This is the boss door. Let's head inside. I think I'm ready. Okay, just like in New Super Mario Bros. U, you actually fight Bowser Jr. and Bowser at the same time. I would recommend getting rid of Bowser Jr. first. He's really not that hard to get. I mean, it's just like fighting him in like any of the towers, except he has Bowser's backup now. Okay, Bowser does shoot a lot of fire. You can shoot fire back at him if you want. I'm gonna try to like do the slide under thing. I missed my opportunity there. Oh shoot. Yeah, if you don't manage to slide under him, he pushes you back. But yeah, you can see he bends his knees, so that is actually it. It's a very anticlimactic boss fight, but that was it. Thank you. Thanks again for watching my playthrough of New Super Mario Bros. On the DS. I had a lot of fun going through the game again. It's been a while since I've played this game. So hopefully you enjoyed the playthrough, and you know, if you're playing along, I hope you had fun going through the game again yourself too. Now that is the end of the main part of the playthrough, but the next video is a bonus video that will showcase the mini games. So yeah, look out for that, and thank you again for watching. See you next time.